CBD is a fascinating molecule. It has a lot of different potential activity out there. And so there's a lot of hype around what it might do. Some of that, you know, may turn out to be very real. And it's the things, those are the things that we're trying to pursue to make sure that CBD is, you know, really does find a place in our armamentarium of medical therapeutics. So we need the controlled studies for CBD. We need to try CBD, as Dr. Gruber was saying, with other derivatives of cannabis as well to see if it's a combination of things that works best. We also want to look at the different ways of administering it. So is it inhalation better than taking it orally? Or I mean, heck, there are people even trying suppositories out there. So what, at the end of the day, I'm a physician, and I want to kind of make sure CBD fits within the whole kind of treatment portfolio that we have for conditions. So it's one of the things that we could do to actually to treat a patient and alleviate suffering or cure illness.